squirrels. Those agile, bushy-tailed creatures that scamper through parks and gardens, captivating us with their acrobatic feats and mischievous antics. Their boundless energy and curiosity are infectious, a reminder of the wonders of the natural world. But have you ever stopped to consider the long evolutionary journey that has shaped these remarkable animals? From their ancient origins millions of years ago, squirrels have navigated vast changes in climate, geography, and habitat. Through adaptation and diversification, they've evolved impressive physical and behavioral traits to survive in diverse environments, from dense forests to urban areas. Their sharp claws, powerful hind legs, and keen sense of balance enable them to perform incredible jumps and maneuvers, avoiding predators and securing food. Additionally, their adaptability and resourcefulness reflect the power of natural selection, showcasing resilience and survival strategies across different ecosystems. Join us as we delve deeper into the fascinating world of squirrels, exploring their journey of evolution, survival, and the unique qualities that make them such extraordinary creatures. Squirrels are indeed nature's acrobats, perfectly suited for life on Earth. Our story begins over 50 million years ago in the Eocene epoch. Lush forests carpeted the earth, and amongst the towering trees, a new kind of mammal was emerging, the proto-squirrel. These small, rodent-like creatures are considered the ancestors of all modern squirrels. Fossil evidence suggests that these early squirrels were already adapted for life in the trees. They had sharp claws, flexible limbs, and a long tail for balance, allowing them to climb and leap with impressive agility. Their large eyes, positioned on the sides of their heads, provided a wide field of vision, crucial for navigating the complex, three-dimensional world of the forest canopy. Part of a larger rodent family, these early tree dwellers were undergoing rapid diversification. As Earth's climate shifted, forests expanded, providing squirrels with new habitats and abundant opportunities to thrive and evolve. The Eocene epoch marked a time of significant change for mammals. This period, spanning from about 56 to 33.9 million years ago, was characterized by a warm climate and the emergence of many modern mammal families. The Earth was a vastly different place, with lush forests and a variety of new habitats forming. Dinosaurs had vanished from the Earth, leaving behind a variety of ecological niches for other creatures to fill. This mass extinction event, known as the Cretaceous-Paleogene extinction, paved the way for mammals to rise and diversify. Early mammals began to explore these new opportunities, evolving rapidly to adapt to the changing world around them. Rodents, with their adaptability and rapid reproductive rates, were particularly successful in exploiting these opportunities. Their small size and versatile diet allowed them to thrive in a range of environments, from dense forests to open grasslands. They quickly became one of the most widespread and diverse groups of mammals. Squirrels, as part of this rodent lineage, inherited several key traits that would prove crucial to their success. These traits included sharp, ever-growing incisor teeth and a high degree of agility. Squirrels were able to adapt to a variety of ecological niches, from the treetops to the forest floor. Their ever-growing incisor teeth, a hallmark of rodents, allowed them to gnaw through tough nuts and seeds, unlocking a valuable food source. This ability to process hard foods gave them a significant advantage, enabling them to exploit resources that other animals could not. Their small size and agile bodies made them adept at maneuvering through dense undergrowth and escaping predators. Squirrels developed keen senses and quick reflexes, which helped them avoid danger and find food efficiently. Their agility also allowed them to navigate the complex three-dimensional environment of the forest canopy. As forests continued to spread across the globe, squirrels diversified, evolving into a myriad of forms. This diversification was driven by the need to adapt to different habitats and ecological niches. Some species became specialized for life in the trees, while others adapted to living on the ground or even in burrows. Some, like the flying squirrels, developed gliding membranes, enabling them to soar between trees. This adaptation allowed them to escape predators and move efficiently through the forest canopy. The ability to glide also opened up new foraging opportunities, as they could access food sources that were otherwise out of reach. Others, like the ground squirrels, adapted to life on the forest floor, their powerful hind legs allowing them to dig burrows for shelter and hibernation. These burrows provided protection from predators and harsh weather conditions, as well as a place to store food. Ground squirrels also developed social behaviors, living in colonies that offered additional safety and support. Mastering the trees, the evolution of agility. Life in the trees presented a unique set of challenges, demanding agility, balance, and spatial awareness. Squirrels, with their remarkable adaptations, have become the epitome of arboreal agility. Their lives high above the ground require them to be constantly alert and ready to react to the ever-changing environment around them. Squirrels, over millions of years, evolved a suite of adaptations that made them masters of this arboreal realm. These adaptations are not just physical, but also behavioral, allowing them to thrive in a habitat that is both challenging and rewarding. The evolutionary journey of squirrels is a testament to the power of natural selection and the incredible ways in which life can adapt to its surroundings. Their sharp, curved claws act like grappling hooks, providing a secure grip on bark and branches. These claws are essential for climbing and navigating the vertical world of trees. Without them, squirrels would struggle to maintain their hold on the rough surfaces of tree trunks and branches. Their flexible ankle joints allow them to rotate their feet almost 180 degrees, enabling them to descend trees headfirst with ease. This unique adaptation is crucial for their survival, as it allows them to quickly escape predators and move efficiently through their environment. Their long, bushy tails act as counterbalances, aiding in balance and steering as they leap from branch to branch. The tail is not just for show. It is a vital tool that helps squirrels maintain their stability and control during their daring acrobatic feats. This remarkable agility is not merely a matter of physical adaptations. It is also a result of their highly developed nervous system and brain, which allow them to process information quickly and react to their surroundings with incredible speed and precision. Squirrels possess exceptional spatial awareness and coordination, honed by generations of navigating the complex three-dimensional world of the forest canopy. This spatial intelligence is what enables them to move with such confidence and grace through the tangled web of branches and leaves. This cognitive prowess allows them to accurately judge distances, plan routes, and execute acrobatic leaps with remarkable precision. Their ability to make split-second decisions and adjust their movements on the fly is a key factor in their success as tree-dwelling animals. The evolution of agility in squirrels is a fascinating example of how life can adapt to even the most challenging environments, turning obstacles into opportunities for growth and survival. A nutty strategy. Food storage and survival. As any keen observer of squirrels knows, these resourceful creatures are masters of food storage. Their meticulous habits and strategic planning are nothing short of remarkable. This behavior, known as caching, is a crucial survival strategy, particularly during lean winter months when food is scarce. By storing food in various locations, squirrels ensure they have access to sustenance when resources are limited. Squirrels possess an uncanny ability to remember the locations of hundreds, even thousands, of buried caches. This memory is not just a simple recall, but a sophisticated mental map that guides them to their hidden treasures. This impressive spatial memory is thought to be aided by a combination of visual cues and a keen sense of smell. Squirrels use landmarks and their acute olfactory senses to pinpoint the exact spots where they have hidden their food. Some species, like the gray squirrel, even engage in deceptive caching, creating false caches to mislead potential pilferers. This clever tactic helps protect their valuable food stores from being stolen by other animals. This combination of food storage and exceptional memory has allowed squirrels to thrive in environments with seasonal fluctuations in food availability. Their ability to adapt to changing conditions is a key factor in their survival. It's a testament to their adaptability, a reminder that intelligence comes in many forms, finely tuned to the demands of their ecological niche. Squirrels are not just surviving, they are thriving by using their wits and instincts to navigate the challenges of their environment. Beyond their individual efforts, squirrels also exhibit social behaviors that contribute to their survival. They communicate with each other through vocalizations and body language, sharing information about food sources and potential threats. In preparation for winter, squirrels not only store food, but also build nests, known as drays, to provide shelter and warmth. These nests are carefully constructed from twigs, leaves, and other materials, offering protection from the harsh weather. The survival strategies of squirrels extend to their family life as well. They raise their young in these nests, teaching them the skills needed to forage and store food, ensuring the next generation is well-equipped to face the challenges of their environment. Interestingly, squirrels have also adapted to urban environments, finding new ways to thrive amidst human activity. They navigate city parks and gardens, using their natural instincts to find food and shelter in an ever-changing landscape. Whether in the wild or in urban settings, the agility and resourcefulness of squirrels are truly impressive. Their ability to climb, leap, and maneuver through their surroundings is a testament to their evolutionary success. So, the next time you see a squirrel enjoying a meal, take a moment to appreciate the incredible journey that Nut has taken. From being carefully stored to being skillfully retrieved, it's a story of survival, ingenuity, and the remarkable capabilities of these small but mighty creatures. Today, the squirrel family encompasses over 280 species, spread across almost every corner of the globe. From the lush tropical rainforests of Southeast Asia, to the deciduous woodlands of North America, and even arid deserts, squirrels have adapted to a breathtaking array of habitats. There are tree squirrels, ground squirrels, flying squirrels, and even some that have remarkably adapted to urban environments, thriving alongside humans. This family of squirrels boasts an impressive diversity in shapes, sizes, and colors. Some, like the giant squirrels of India, can grow over 3 feet long, resembling small primates, while others, like the African pygmy squirrel, are tiny enough to fit comfortably in the palm of your hand. Their coats are equally diverse, with stripes, spots, or solid colors that range from fiery reds and oranges to muted browns and grays. Each species is uniquely adapted to its specific ecological niche, showcasing the remarkable adaptability and diversity of this fascinating animal family.